out.
No, it wasn't. Planes or something like that. I guess I'm looking for another cool tech. It's gonna be a real problem trying to get it home to me, because I'm not close. No, well. Yeah, I can use some more metal. Too heavy. Got two water wells. Drop them both. Okay, let's try that again. I should probably sort out some stuff, considering I've got a lot of stuff that I probably don't need. I was gonna chuck this away because I thought it was just the grey one. Ascendant is, I guess it's the blue rarity. So pretty much you got your primitive, your ramshackle, your ascendant, mastercraft, and then whatever the red one is. Oh, apprentice is the blue one. I'm not sure about what the light blue one is then. Like what's better. Yeah, it's actually pretty bad. I did notice the red glow or something like that, but it had a lot of health. Thanks for letting me check how much health it had. Hopefully it didn't drop any loot, because I can't find the bag. Right, dropped a lot of, prime meat it seems. Yeah, so that's all prime meat that I got from the Alpha T-Rex. Seems. Yeah, well, as soon as I turn, I'll kill it, I guess. Okay, you get back there. Right. Just got nothing. Yeah. got a good bow for it. Pants, sure. Put them on. This thing doesn't do any damage, it just pushes you back or something like that. So I don't really care about it. Got a good axe though, so I might as well take that. And a missile. I think I need a rocket launcher though. Alpha Rex claws or something like that. Made it out to the snow. I didn't get much pelt from that. Anyway, it seems like this place is where, like, it's all happening. Alphas, random techs, or something like that. I really wanted that tech Rex. At this point, because I'm so heavy, gonna drop a lot of stuff off on my base or something like that. Then I'll come back out here and see if there's any good techs around. I'm not stuffing and going for a horse. Guess not. Transmitter thing. I doubt I'd be close to getting anything from here, but we'll see. Well, I've got one or two of those things. Three of those things, but, yeah. No artifacts. At all. This thing is like a infinite fuel source or something like that. Yeah, I should remember to turn it off once it's finished. Yeah, well, I did have a few things I needed to repair, so yeah, might as well, if I can. Okay, so my Stego has like a primitive, but as I was looking at my saddle blueprints, there's this one. 6,000 height though. Maybe. It's gonna be rough though. I'm not sure if I would even have enough room for it. Oh, I did get an extra smithy, didn't I? So I didn't drop it. Oh, it's just a blueprint. You have to have a smoothie on the platform, it seems. What's the cheapest one I can get? You there, you there, and then you can be for all saddles or something like that, considering it's got 75 storage. Even though my pants were journeyman, the base metal ones are better, it seems. Alright, I need 1,000 wood and 4,000 fire. Well, that was pretty fast. Sickles were figured at this point though, yeah. What did I do to get 4,000? Oh well. Just need a 4,000 hide. I'm not sure if I'll be able to get that. Maybe. My dinosaurs don't really need hide on them, so yeah. And it's pretty light, so I don't normally chuck it out. Yeah, I reckon I might have the 4,000 actually. Yep, that looks about 4,000. Huh, it was 8,000. Now, well, 6,000? Oh, great. Keep on forgetting you need to press E to craft. And not just click it. The normal stego saddle is 25 armor, and the one I crafted was 100. Four times better. A lot more expensive to craft though.